selfish. Do you think I wanna hurt you? But you leave me no choice.
They're out there somewhere! You saw a target near that building!
Deputy, Virgil here. I didn't get a chance to tell you. If you happen to be near the water treatment plant, I got a job for you. The piggies are using that place to pump our water full of bliss, and we need to shut them down permanently. The pump house is probably locked tight, but you can sneak in through the water line.
Yeah.
here and chattering all over the comms. The piggies are stinking mad about their water treatment. I don't think they like you very much. Solid work, deputy.
I don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish. You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess.
Anyone! We're under attack! No! Hold him back!
bombs will be safe with me.
You try to keep us out of this building, and we must teach you the truth.
Nothing can stop the fog.
David! Moving forward!
Shoot, Dylan.
Cover me! I'm going up!
Right on!
This is the answer.
Ah! Help cover.
Home or something.
I'm sure they'll let us go.
I don't know what to say.
If I get out of this, I'm so gonna track down whoever didn't send cash.
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key! Hurry!
If I just okay my shoulder.
Quick! Bring the key!
We just want cash. Someone will send it.
Hey! Get me out of here.
Thought I was headed for a bunker. Thanks, Debbie.
Get me the hell out of here, please.
Knowing it's all for nothing.
Oh no. 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 Help me! Put pressure on it! Come on, Rachel. Come on. Come on. This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. You from walking the path. But now he understands its purpose. And he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him... was a wall. A wall between you and the Father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. I will knock you down. sheriff is so close now. So close to accepting the word of the father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that. Round and round we go. Where we stop, nobody knows. Now you see me.
Yeah.